We are live from Berlin, where thousands of people are celebrating the fall of the wall. Their shouts, chants, and hugs on the Capitol street. Many people have climbed the wall and crossed to the other side. After East Germany announced the opening of the borders, the population celebrates the end of the wall, the divided Berlin for 28 years. That's all for now in this live report.